Archer Aviation Incorporated, a leader in electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, announced that the company's Midnight aircraft has hit another key milestone with completion of Phase 1 of its flight test program. Utilizing learnings from the previous 4 years of flight testing, Archer's Midnight aircraft finished the flight test phase in approximately 9 months, which is significantly faster than Archer's full-scale prototype aircraft, Maker. Additionally, Midnight's battery system has recently been upgraded to include some of the first high-voltage battery packs off of Archer's manufacturing line at its San Jose, California facilities, which is a significant step as the company pushes towards being production-ready. With these advancements, Midnight remains firmly on track to complete its first full wingborne transition flight and begin piloted for credit testing with the FAA later this year. Archer Aviation Midnight 5-seat eVTOL production aircraft carries 4 passengers and 1 pilot, for up to 60 miles at speeds of up to 150 miles per hour, 241 kilometers per hour, using today's battery technologies. The company aims to provide a faster, sustainable, and affordable urban transportation option. Archer says its unique design will also offer passengers increased safety while producing minimal noise compared to helicopters. The aircraft has 12 electric propellers, 6 tilt propellers for forward and VTOL flight, and 6 fixed propellers for VTOL-only flight. The sleek fuselage is completed with a high main wing, a V-tail, and tricycle fixed-wheel landing gear. Initially, Archer plans to focus on dense markets with heavy traffic congestion. In the long term, Archer says it will expand its reach, developing a unique air taxi transportation network.